In this video, I will guide you to the process how to disable startup sound. First, navigate to the bottom left, select Opera Browser and choose More to open file location. Once the windows appear, right-click on the Opera Browser, then select Open file location. These actions take you to Windows displaying folders with various numbers. Choose the very last folder, which starts 105. Scroll down and delete Opera GX Splash. And that's all. I hope it helped you.